a lot of it's local. We get as much local fruit as we can. In fact, these strawberries are from Liverpool, just down the valley.
Yeah.
Because we go for the biodynamic certification, a lot of this has to come from a bit further afield.
Yeah.
So we get these black currants from up near Stroud. We moved off sort of community.
Oh right, okay.
You know the council communities?
No, I don't know that one particularly. Yeah.
It's communities for people with learning disabilities.
Right.
They live on site and work on the land.
Yeah.
And they're all grown to these biodynamic standards.
Right. Okay.
So we buy from them. And then in fact the sour cherries came from Germany because that was the only source we could find of Demeter certified sour cherries.
Right. So you've got the product into lots of different shops then at the moment, but you're looking for more, you say?
That's right, yeah. So we've got 10 shops. We've got our first shop here with Green Life in Totnes.
Yeah.
And they've been great. They've been going 5 months now.
Yeah.
And it's really picking up.
Yeah. Excellent.
Yeah, but we're just expanding out. We've got one in Exeter, we've got a couple in Oxford,
right.
A couple in Cambridge and a couple in London.
Yeah.
And we're just sort of, you know, working our way up the country.
Sure, sure, sure. Slowly but surely.
Yeah.